is Byron Valareso. I'm a owner of the Cowboy Boot Repair Shop. I'm originally from Ecuador, South America, living in New York City for more than 37 years. More than 30 years experience in this business, repairing shoes. Save the money, the shoes, and time sometimes. It makes it last much longer, and to keep the nice shoe in good shape.
It's after you finish, you see the job, and people like it, believe me. Because I extend the life of the shoes, which is like an investment. So people pay, and they have shoes for a long time. Repairing shoes these days is not much available, because this trade is really just dying, it's slowing down. So soon, probably, we're gonna vanish. So like I said, I'm hanging in there, trying to survive, because most of the people, they gone, they lost their jobs. Some people, they move out. Thank God I have a few loyalty customers that can bring some jobs and make me possible to survive this deep crisis. Not that easy, but I think it's a good advertisement too, also, that people, they see the sign on, that the doors open, and they come. So that's my story.